In 2013, the original Copper Healer appeared on national television in the UK. Here are some moments from that show, which featured further investigations into alternative medicines.
To test his claim, three volunteers wore the insoles for 2 weeks. Blood samples were taken at the start and end of the trial to determine if there were any changes in their copper levels. Cutting-edge biomechanical technology was also used to test whether the insoles could affect the way they walk.
I can actually say the pain was quite a lot less.
I do think that there has been an overall improvement.
I did feel that they helped a bit, though it's very hard to know whether my knees are better anyway.
The NHS spends an estimated £5 billion a year treating osteoarthritis. So if copper insoles work, they could be saving us a fortune.
This copper insole business could really be something amazing. It could save the NHS a fortune. I mean, to me, I just wanted to test it because the idea is so wacky that this copper goes up through his socks that I just wanted to prove him wrong. And you?
I don't believe in it, but I think so many people do. It would be nice to see whether it's the copper or whether it's normal insoles, and that's why I think this trial is important.
So shall we get Peter in?
Great, let's do it.
Take a seat, sir. How are you?
Lovely, doctors. Thank you very much.
So, Peter, you claimed that by wearing copper insoles, your arthritis pain reduced significantly, and you said that you believed it was a direct result of the copper in the insoles.
Yeah, without a doubt.
What we found was, actually, there was no change in the level of copper in their blood, meaning that the copper in the insole was definitely not going into their system. What do you think of that?
Well, I think it's a load of rubbish. I mean, out of these thousands of people that have been cured by it, how do you work that?
Well, we didn't see a difference in the copper levels. So what we did is we took the same volunteers and we measured the difference biomechanically when they put the insole in. Again, it was shown that the physical effect of just having an insole in there didn't actually have any change either.
No.
But Peter, it's not all bad news.
Go on in.
Because all three of the volunteers reported a reduction in pain and improved walking when they started to use the insoles, the copper insoles. But the interesting thing is that all three of them said they were going to continue wearing copper insoles.
Lovely. They've cheered me up now.
And what do you think of the results of the science in terms of your biomechanical theory?
Yes, well, obviously my biomechanical theory is wrong. Why it works, I still can't explain in terms of the science, but the fact that it does probably indicates a placebo effect. But, you know, if it reduces pain and it's harmless, then that's a good thing.
So, Peter, are you still going to continue wearing copper insoles?
Of course, yeah.
Yeah?
At all times.
All times.
Thank you for watching. The original Copper Healer is a drug-free solution that has proved to be a big success amongst arthritis sufferers. To find out more, please visit our website.